Hi, I'm James. I think I'm stuck with a bit of a conundrum. I'm a torn lover between Montreal and Toronto. They're both lovely cities. I used to live in Toronto about 10 years ago, and now I've been living in Montreal for about 5 years presently. And I think, as they say, distance makes the heart grow fonder. So I could do with some more Toronto in my life right about now, I think.